You need some 1964 GTO grills, some really nice ones. Man, it takes a long time to do this and paint them.